screw ketchup. This is how you make Japanese barbecue sauce, aka yakiniku sauce, and it's easier than you think. Just add these ingredients to a pan and heat over a medium heat for about 3 minutes. And once that's done, let the sauce cool for about 5 to 10 minutes. And to finish off, add some ground and whole roasted white sesame seeds. And that's all that's to it. Easy peasy lemon squeezy and absolutely yakiniku-tastic.